It's election season. The debates aren't happening just between the candidates. The debates are everywhere.
When you don't get a chance to watch the debates, you can kind of just go on Facebook and figure out exactly what happened.
So we go back and forth and their statuses and mine. We do that a lot.
Traffic on social media during the major political events has exploded during this 2012 campaign season, and so can emotions as Facebook and Twitter feeds get jam-packed with more political statements than ever.
They're sometimes entertaining. I just usually ignore them most of the time.
But sometimes it is just too much to ignore. A survey from the Pew Research Center found that roughly 1 in 5 users has cut someone off for a political post that went too far.
He got personal. I said, nah, you're out.
And don't forget, you can always hide updates from your friends or followers during this big political event, or at least until the electoral overload stops after November 6th. Travis Ruiz, Pro News 7.